you put it off. You think, oh, it's okay. I'll tell him next week, or I'll tell him on another occasion. Sometimes it can be too late, and you wish you'd said it. And I wrote this next song after my dear friend John died. Let's hear it for John. I wrote this after he passed away, and it's in the form of a conversation that we never got to have. If I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today,
today.